even Michael himself wasn't sure just exactly what he was getting himself into when he and JoJo English, the former Lower Richland star, now headed for South Carolina on a basketball scholarship, got into it. The two of them put on a dynamic exhibition for the packed house that more than got their $3 cover charge worth. Doesn't appear like Air Jordan enjoyed being touched after he throws down the dunk. Check this out. Get away, give me a wave, Michael, and one more.